Hey guys, today I'm going to show you a tutorial how to download Bitcomet for Windows. Now go to bitcomet.com. This is how the site looks like. Okay, select with version you have. I have 64-bit. I already downloaded this, so I'm not going to download it. Okay, when it's done, go to where you saved it. Mine saved in computer, Acer, downloads, and here it is. Double click on it, click on yes, select which language you want. I choose English. Okay, click on next. I agree. You can click this if you want. Next. This is where you're gonna save it. This is the default place. Now if you want to put it somewhere else, you can put it. Won't make a difference. Okay, now install. Now it's installing. You can click on this too, but I'm not gonna click on it. Okay, finish. Now it's opening. It won't look like this. Mine has Torrent on it. I already have Bitcomet. Okay, when you want to download Torrent, go to Kickass Torrent or Extra Torrent or Torrent Pirate Bay. You can download movies, TV shows, music, games, applications, anime, books. Same goes for this one, except this one has porn on it. TV shows, pictures, mobile torrents. Oh, and this is other torrents. Yeah, and this is Pirate Bay. So, and if you do want to download high quality movies, go to torrentshome.com. Now go to browse movies. Can click the quality. It has 1080p, 3D, 480p, 720p, HD rip, or DVD. Let's see. Latest, oldest rating. Justin Bieber's movie. Yeah. How old are you? 720p. Screenshots. And here's the magnet. Click on download torrent. You can open it or save it. I choose to open it. This is optional. You don't have to click on these. I'll save it in my video/movies. I'm gonna download it later. Okay guys, this was it for my tutorial. Thanks for watching. Peace.